I've been biking around the outskirts of Pietarsaari and out in absolutely nowhere we've got the pet cemetery, and this has to be one of the creepiest places I have seen in a long time. This place is eerie, is hidden just out in nowhere by some big industry, and coming from the noise of that place, this place is just dead quiet. There are some old tombs here. 2002. This is eerie. This one's entirely unkept. Cindy died 2001. No idea. Female German Shepherd 2001. And here lies Minnie. Rest in peace, whatever you were. Murre, born summer 1987, died. It was the 25th of March 2001. And whoever that was, we'll never find out. I wonder how old these run. These are somewhat kept. Ellie has seen better days. Sunny from 99. What's this falling off? Tess 97. This place just goes on and on. And we've got Nipke from 94. Died in 1993, year after I was born. Dino. Jenni Taarin. So this has to be from a similar time. Is someone still keeping this? These are fresh flowers. Some of these graves, that one's still kept. Mokka died in 92. Some of these graves probably belong to dead owners. I mean, we're well over 20 years in the past of dead pets. Fiolo. Oh, that's from 2010. So they started recycling the graves in this end. Probably because the owners are starting to die. All the older people, who probably are the kinds of people who would put their pets here, are probably dying and not maintaining this. 1984 and 2011. Riikka. Still maintained, probably. These are flowers from this year. Abby. From 86. Born in 1975. Right by Castro. Yeah. Died in, what's that? 94. What a place. I find this to be far more tragic than a human cemetery. What were you? Jatta Rippe. 87, 91. Maybe that used to be the image there. We'll never find out. Yeri from 88. Well, that's been maintained this year. Unless this is plastic. Yeah, this could be plastic. Yeah, it's plastic, so that could be many, many years old. 78 to 89. Vaika, 1990. Oh, here's my grave. That's my name. I died the 3rd of June, 1990. At least someone's still maintaining my grave. This is just the saddest thing. I can still make out the name. Kind of. Donna. Has to be pretty fresh. And just imagine someone taking the pet here and putting that tombstone up. I'm just wondering what kind of person like would use a paper tombstone. Why would they use something that doesn't last while they're not able to? That's some toy cat. Stylish, very stylish. Oh dear, that one's fresh. Yeah, Bautita died. Oh, she died young, just 4 years old, just a couple of days ago. Aww. Rest in peace, Bautita. If there's a dog heaven, I'm sure you're in there. Move on. Still a few kilometers left to get back into town. Hope you enjoy this brief tour of the Pietarsaari Pet Cemetery. Cheerio.